If you open up the documentation, you can see a couple of examples of typical screen widths. Then it suggests how you can set up your layout folders so that you can have a different main activity layout for tablets versus for handsets. And here we define tablets as having a smallest width of at least 600 dp. To customize the UI further, we can create a layout-sw720dp folder. That way we can have a different main activity layout for 10-inch tablets versus for 7-inch tablets versus for handsets. So back to our quiz. We need to define activitymain.xml file in our base layout folder so that we can accomplish this layout on the phone. This layout applies to both phone portrait and landscape, so we don't need a special version of the layout in the layout land folder. We do also need to declare activitymain.xml in the layout sw600dp folder. That way, it will override the one-pane UI and use a two-pane UI in this case. It will be picked up on devices that have greater than 600 dp in both width and height. That means 7-inch and 10-inch devices in both portrait and landscape mode. And lastly, we don't need layout sw720dp because we don't have different layouts for 7-inch versus 10-inch devices.